What's up, guys? We are K-pop.
Blood went to my brain.
Stop it. Get some help.
K-Popsis, back at you with another video. I'm Megan.
I'm Brianna.
And we are sisters, super into K-pop, but this is not K-pop. It is P-pop. Yay! SB19, of course. We're in weird moods today, I'm not gonna lie. Sundays are rough on us. We have long days on Sundays. So our brains are kind of on overdrive and we get really, really weird.
I need sleep.
Please excuse us. Just a forewarning. Yeah. Okay, so a lot of you have been requesting this one. Of course, we were gonna get to it eventually, but we had to really push for it because a lot of you have been asking for it. So this is the staycation vlog part 2.
Yay!
I'm excited. I don't know if I even mentioned this at all. Staycation part 1, we filmed a long time ago. Like, by the time I got it posted up, it had been, I think, at least a month. So we've been waiting since then for part 2. But we're finally here. Yay. I have to say it, of course. As always, big props to our translation team. They're killing it, as usual. Thank you, guys.
We love you.
I'm ready. Are you ready?
Yes.
This is gonna be so great. Okay, I don't think I'm ready. The more I think of it, the more I'm not ready. Okay, here we go. Oh, Stell. Oh, that picture's so cute. Why have I never noticed that?
I don't know. Hi, Josh.
Oh my god, Josh's face is so close. To the beach.
I'm pretty sure that happened to me one time when I was at a hotel.
Really?
Yeah, I was like wearing my pajamas and everybody was getting ready for like a concert we're about to play.
Oh.
And they're like, you need to change. Sorry.
Whoops. Oh my god, Josh, I can't handle this. Whoa, is it like buffet style? That's fancy. You're from SB19, right? They make omelets for you. Kiwi.
I just be in that section with the fruit.
Taste of the smell is strange. You would be in just that section.
I love fruit.
Hungary.
Stop it.
Since you did it.
Yeah, and only he could do that.
But I thought it was funny. No chicken for now. I'll endure it for now.
Oh damn.
Fish cake. is a lot of food for breakfast. Just eat. I feel so bad for them. Aren't they like all hungry?
Yeah.
Just had a long game of hide and seek. Okay, special orders. Six packs of sugar. I would do that if I had no creamer.
Yeah.
I have to have creamer and sugar. It's too early and I'm hungry. His face. That'd be you.
I feel like I'd be Justin in that case.
You?
I don't know, it could be either.
It could be either. It depends on our moods. Honey? Pancakes with honey?
Doesn't seem bad. That, I mean, I've never thought about that though.
I'd miss syrup.
There's so many puns.
I love them. If it looks cold out there though.
Mababaw lang kaya natin to. Those are the best times.
Mababaw lang cold pool?
Yeah.
Oh. It was like that recent time that we were at a pool, remember? The hotel we stayed at?
Yeah.
We had our feet in there and it was freezing.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, we're weirdos.
And that was not smart.
Bro, it's like, bro, welcome to my house, bro. The house is not very busy because our maids, we give them rest day.
Oh. Yeah,
so the maids are not here and they are not busy. So my mom actually, she thought of inviting you guys here.
That's awesome.
Bond more.
Bond more.
Yeah, yeah.
He did an accent.
You are your.
Why did I hear you?
I say that to Megan all the time.
I mean, obviously, like, I have makeup on, so my eyebrows, I don't fill them in too much. I have really light eyebrows. So Brianna says that to me like daily. Like if I don't have my makeup on, she will be like, "Where are your eyebrows?" I'm like, "You're so mean."
I can't be like that though, because I have super thick eyebrows.
Yeah, our eyebrows are like opposite. Brianna has thicker eyebrows and mine are really thin.
That's so funny. Though.
Oh my god.
I was just like, Ken has no eyebrows, Megan has no eyebrows. Oh, I freaked out. I'm sorry.
Okay. On from the eyebrows, let's proceed.
Yeah. That was a good moment though.
Yes.
Yes.
Sofitel.
Sofitel.
Ano
pa
rin? Dito kami sa Sofitel.
I've seen none of this, so this is all completely new.
Yeah,
I've seen absolutely nothing. I know at one point some of them are shirtless.
Game of Thrones.
Longest to stay underwater.
You can never lie sa camera. You can never get them.
American Captain America. I had to. So that's the story.
I do this all the time with my friends. I'm not good at it.
I start laughing.
No. That's what I do all the time. That's why I never last
related. Oh, so they're quite strong. Who's sitting down there? Is that Stell? He's so extra.
I think so.
Okay, soldiers. Nice, Justin.
Wow.
Look at that lung capacity.
Something I don't have.
Aww. That was cute.
I like playing this game too. We use like light sticks with my friends, like to try and get them underwater.
I'm kind of confused what's happening.
Go! You like have to find a coin.
Oh, okay. Oh, I love that game.
We did that with light sticks. Like,
light sticks are smart.
Yeah, it's fun. Not like K-pop light sticks.
Yeah, see, my eyes would be burning.
Oh my god,
way to go. That was really fast.
So your next game for us is kaunahan ko mag-swimming. So from here, dapat
makakapag-swimming.
Oh my god, they look so cold! I feel so bad.
Here we gonna go swim fast.
Here we gonna
go swim! Oh, to the bar. I actually really like the pool bars.
I've never been to one.
They're super fun. Of course, when I went to one, I was underage. But they sold kitchen nuts.
Oh.
No, never mind. It kind of looked like they were pulling Justin.
Yeah.
Yay! Dang, Justin!
The things that Justin is good at is things I'm not good at.
Oh, Sylvester to the rescue.
Oh my god.
So, I'm gonna have to go see Josh.
Y'all are wrong.
I love Jan Lang. First.
Oh, yeah.
Second.
He's gonna pull it down. That's where all the memes came.
Oh my gosh.
Josh, guys, I'm a ghost.
God.
Oy, kami ni Justin. Hello, happy yet. Sige na, okay.
You're happy?
Oh my gosh, this game is so fun. Yeah. I actually am baby
shark. Stella's body is huge. Oh god. I'm so...
strategy ng game is yung the baptismal game. Ay, the baptismal way.
What?
Ginanon ko lang po si Kim para sa kamay. Lubog ko po yung ulo. Ikaw si Philip John. Mga splash attacks.
I couldn't see that again. I was like, they're gonna play a baptizing game?
Yeah, like, what?
How does this work?
Ginamit ko lang po strategy ng game is yung the baptismal game. Ay, the baptismal way. Ginanon ko lang po si Ken, ginawa ko sa kamay, lubog ko po yung ulo. Ikaw si Philip John. Sobrang muna ako sa...
Oh my God.
It's very effective.
That was pretty good.
That was pretty good. Why did nobody else laugh at that?
What are we going to do next?
Later! Some watermelon. Tapos apat na right now.
Wow!
Tara guys,
mag-try
na tayo!
Touch your hands up! That was cute. Wow. You might try. Stop. Oh my god. That is a rough
day. That looks so scary.
I'm crying. There's a part 3.
There is.
They forgot to put their end credits. I do that all the time. Oh wait, this isn't their video.
Oh my gosh.
This is one of the last videos that our translation team did for us on a separate channel.
Expose yourself.
I totally did. Don't go looking for all the videos where I didn't put the end credits, cause oof. I was laughing so hard at the slide part I didn't even want to watch anymore because I was like I'm gonna fall to the ground.
I got flashbacks from that with me. I was kind of nervous for Justin at the end because he's wearing like a shirt and I don't know, it just looks scary. Like what if he just like
be really like super slippery?
Yeah.
Maybe we should do like a lot of SB19 reactions on Sundays.
When we're tired.
When we're tired, because our reactions will be like extra funny. Oh no, never mind, that was a bad idea.
Just know.
We still have plenty of SB19 to get to.
Plenty.
There's a lot of new stuff that was released recently, so we will try to get to that as soon as possible. Well, we hope y'all enjoyed this video. If you did, please give it a huge thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe to our channel down below. Click the notification bell because we do post often. And we will see you next time here on K-Pop Sis. Bye. Checked in Bangkok City, hotel 방에 짐 풀이 창밖 베란다 나와 내 시야가 듣기 도시가 Center floor 사 speakers bumping 몰라 TV 트니까 통과 Jerry and Todd don't know what to say I just tell my rules of his cock moon crap 별들 밤 야외에서 여자 야자수들로 둘러싸 호텔을 둘러싸 두고